A convenient way to get a copy of our tests on Quizizz is to download a copy of this document. For each topic, it contains a link to a preview video and to the quiz. When you follow a link to a quiz, it will take you to the Quizizz website and show you part of the quiz as a preview. To copy it into your library, click on the button to copy and edit. This will then prompt you to sign in. Once signed in, you may need to click on the Copy and Edit button again. After you copy the quiz, you'll see it in your library under the Draft folder. From here, you may edit it as you wish. You can change the wording on any question, answer, or explanation. You can then publish the quiz, which will let you use it with your students. Once published, it is part of your library, so you'll see it under the Publish tab. When you want to play it, you may choose from several options. If you choose to assign this quiz as homework, we suggest that you do not shuffle the questions. The reason is because each question number corresponds to a timestamp in the description. So long as the questions are not shuffled, the question's number will synchronize with the timestamp. In the event that they miss the answer to a question, students can click on a timestamp to take them to a section of the video with the answer. Our tests are considered premium content by Quizizz because we've included a link to our free access, curriculum-based video with each quiz. After answering a question, students can read the correct explanation. Thanks for your attention.